Right, yo, what's going on, guys? Steph Horizon. Gonna be playing a bit of Sifu. I did actually record a video on here, but for some reason it didn't save. So I've done the squats, and I've managed to replay the squats until I've got to the clubhouse at age 20. And I've made it to the museum. But what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to get an earlier age, because I'm struggling on the boss of this place. Right? It's probably, I don't know why I'm struggling, it's just his animations just don't really make that much sense to me, but yeah. Probably just gonna jump into the club. Obviously, I've got two keys for it. And I'm 48 for the museum. I don't know if that's good or bad, but it is what it is, isn't it? I mean, if anything, I can just quit the gate. I can just like quit out of the mission so I don't like lose my age on this one, because if 48 is the best I can get, then I'll have to just do it at 48. I'm hoping to get to the museum at age 20 would be better for me, but 25 and 30, that's the kind of place I want to be in for the museum. 25 mainly. So yeah, let's, oh god, I've just got in from work, guys. Jesus. Right, so let's get into it, mate, and see what happens. After I bought myself a quick drink. In fact, no, I don't know, I've got my bottle. Got my bottle of Lucas Aid from work. In fact, I'll pour it into my glass, so I'd have to keep opening my bottle. Let's go into the club, and I've actually just gone from what's, I've had no warm up or anything, so let's just go.
Forget about it. If you're not on the list, you're not getting inside.
Private party.
Back off! She can't keep up!
Oh, I really wish I warmed up before we got in.
Be careful! She's got a whip!
Oh, my back's broken a bit. Bang! Bang! Oh, I got up, no. I'm not gonna finish him off just in case he turns into an elite unit on me. Here we go. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, I should have really warmed up. I normally don't die to that girl there. It's kind of unfortunate. I kind of wish I didn't die there. I'm 21. I really should have warmed up. Let's go for health gain. Health gain's nice. Which door was it? Is the fastest way? I think it's this one. Yeah, it is cool. Bang, 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 bang. I want good health gain for when I go to the museum, because I've had a quick run into the museum. I know where the boss is and everything. The boss wrecked me. But it was mainly just getting there for the first time what destroyed most of my life.
Step forward. You're about to be tested.
Yeah. Boom! Oh, the fighting in this game is something else, though. It's nice. Bang.
The winner becomes a king, and the loser a thief. Your master's mind is broken. He will drag you and all the others down into the abyss.
Look around you. You don't look so different to
me. Let's go. This person.
Pick up your weapon.
Oh no.
As you wish.
Just going straight in for you, mate.
You disappoint me.
Oh, you did a palm strike. I was expecting a sweep. Oh, that's annoying. Oh, I've got no health for the strong guy. For the strong guy out here. This isn't good.
End of the road.
Come on! Show me what you got!
There it is! Undodgeable palm strike!
Discipline.
Okay, of course, you've got a sweep, bro. Do your palm strike spam like you usually do. Oh, now you do it when I was expecting. Oh, okay, whatever. So stupid. I got which way I'm quitting. Bam, bam. Bang, bang. Oh, come on, bro. This is my last chance. If I don't follow him now, then I'm quitting.
Let's end this. You're almost as good as Yang. I thought he was unchallenged at that point.
Sorry for not talking, guys, I'm just concentrating right here. Stop sweeping me, bro. Do what you usually do. There it is. All right, quick. The only thing that annoys me about this boss is that sweep attack, because it looks like it's an overhead. That's the only thing that annoys me about this boss fight.
Yeah? Hey, what are you?
It's... Shit! She's armed!
Why did that one hit do so much damage when he just hit me with? It's just rushed to say. It's going full concentration mode. Gotta be a better way where I don't have to fight these two guys along the way. Well, I mean the fucking woman girl with a stick.
Be careful. Man.
Why didn't the chest and strikes work? Oh, there we go. Yeah.
Put that down.
Bang, bang, bang. It's fine. It's with you. Get out of my face. Okay, give me a new stick. I want this one.
Your master's mind is broken. He will drag you and all the others down into the abyss.
Look around. around you. You don't look so different. If you didn't want to fight, why?
And so far, so good. It's just Paul girl, and then the two guys. The two guys who just palm strike spam.
Pick up your weapon, as you wish. I've longed for battle like this.
How about you drop your weapon for me, like a boss? Cool. Give me this big stick. Move on. Quick drink, boys. It's gonna be my last attempt and then I'm gonna end the video. I don't want the video being like way too long.
End of the road.
Long for battle like this.
Alright.
Enough with the games.
Stick's probably almost broken, but let's go. Did he break my stick? No, he didn't break my stick. There we go.
You're almost as good as Yang. I thought he was on.
Thank you. So I'm proper concentrating, boys. Oh, I couldn't see.
Ready? You need to catch your breath.
There we go, 21, I'll take it. Bang! Ugh. Oh, that felt good. Now that'll be it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.